Now, variables are called variables because they can vary in both the type that they store, right? This X can be a number, and you can also store strings and booleans and any other type in Lua, but they also can change over time. So let's show you an example. This X is currently 3. We printed it before, but watch what happens when we say it's now 4, print it again, and then we say it's JK. Just kidding, not a number. We print it again. So we're going to go run. You'll be able to see that it changes from 3 from the result of that 1 plus 2 operation. But then we just set it to 4. We just change its value or mutate it. Mutate means take an existing variable and change it. And then later we change it to a string of JK. So not only can its value change over time, but its type can change over time. And this is a very powerful or horrible, depending on how you view it, a feature of dynamic languages. And they're called dynamic because the values of their types or their variables can change over time. And this adds a lot of flexibility, a lot of power, and also a lot of problems. But don't stress the problems. Don't worry about that. Just know that this power is really fun, allows you to experiment very quickly, and you can change those values. Now, you'll notice over time it changed. It's going to currently have whatever value was the last thing set. So let me set this breakpoint here and show you what I mean. Although it started its lifetime as 3 and then 4, we set it to JK. So you can see if you look in the watch for the global, the X equals JK. So the latest value is whatever you mutated it or set it to. It's not going to be 3. It's not going to be 4. It's going to equal the last thing in time that you set it to. And this goes back to very imperative or procedural programming where you're following the order of operations. So the operation up here, set it to 3, the operation here, set it to 4, and the last operation, set it to JK. So if the value isn't what you expect, it's probably because somebody else elsewhere either set it or didn't set it to what you were expecting. So that's how you mutate variables or set them to new values.